Just before we do get into the video, I would like to tell you guys that we'll be doing away 3 Travis Scott and 3 Marshmello skin giveaway. All you have to need to do is make sure to like this video, subscribe with post notifications turned on, and also don't forget to use code SKULLPLAYS all in a single word if you do like my content. And also don't forget to comment your epic gamer tag down below. And also don't forget to follow me on my Twitter, link will be in the description box down below. Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to an May 28th of 2021 item shop prediction video. Before the video begins, don't forget to smash the like and subscribe button with post notifications turned on. Today we did got the Bunny Wolf typical gamer locker bundle and the new FNCS skin. Make sure to use code SKULLPLAYS all in a single word if you do want to support me in the item shop. And also use code typical gamer for his own locker bundle. And now upon unreleased cosmetic, we have these 4 unreleased cosmetic to be released within next 24 days. So expect very soon in the item shop. Sections we might get to see skins like we have the Brute Gunner and the Manic, which was last in 29 days ago with a chance of 60%, which costs 800 V-Bucks. Also, we might even get to see the May 1 and the Sand Shark Drive, which was last in 34 days ago, which costs 1200 and 800 V-Bucks. Now, upon explore the Wall Eagle and the Snorkel Ops, which was last in 30 days ago with a chance of 75%, upon explore the Red Jade and the Marquee Master, with a chance of 74%, which cost 800 and 1200 V-Bucks. Now upon featured sections we have. And also huge thanks for everyone using my code. And if you wanna be featured in my video, make sure to use my code and send me the proof on my social media platform. All my social media platform links will be in the description box down below. So make sure to check that out. Upon featured section, we have the Raven and the Stop, which was last in 29 days ago, with a chance of 78%. Now upon expert, we have the Razor, Sika bundle and the Kyra, which was last in 37 days ago with a chance of 80%. Now upon expert, we have the Dark Vanguard and the Boxer, which was last in 35 days ago with a chance of 54%. Also, we might even get to see the Ruby and the Toy Trooper, which was last in 33 days ago with a chance of 87%. And these are all the data file skins which were added in the V16.40 and 16.50. So expect all these unreleased and making a return cosmetic to be released very soon in the item shop. And ignore those skins which have already been released in the item shop. Make sure to count all these skins in my prediction video too. Now upon next featured section, we have the Grimmy and the Gut Bomb and the Synapse, which was last in 32 days ago with a chance of 78%, which cost 1500 V-Bucks. Also, we might even get to see the Metal Team Leader and the Shimmer Specialist, which was last in 35 days ago with a chance of 66%. Now upon list chance sections, we might get to see skins like we have the same old skins: Kuro Hamura Sanctum, Supersonic Criterion, Bubble Bomber, Chromium Animated Skins, Tech Ops, Mariana, Vortex and the Splode, and also the Venturion. Keep in mind that any of the 1 or 2 skins should be there by the coming week or even by the coming month. Upon special offers, we have the Leviathan Axe, Marshmello, Harlequinin and the Hangtime Bundle. Expect all these skins and pickaxe to make a return. Upon expert of the Fishing, Batman and the Catman, I have made separate video for all these skins, so make sure to check that out in order for the accurate date. Make sure to pause the video and check what I have mentioned above the screen. Credit goes to Sheena. And now moving upon emote sections, we might get to see emotes like we have emotes like we have the Billy Bounce, Something Stings, Electro Swing and the Blinding Lights. Thanks for watching till the end. Have a good day.